you follow what's been going on in Cleveland today? Really around the league, but mostly Cleveland.
Well, a lot of stuff happened like right before we started shooting around. It's interesting. Really interesting.
What do you think of the way they basically mid-season changed their entire roster around LeBron?
I think it's probably obviously something that they felt was needed in order to do that. But looks like they made some good moves. So I don't know, we'll see. But a lot of action.
I can kind of see the dynamic just changing, considering what Isaiah was as a player and just all the moves that came.